Not today. Finally something I can't quite. No. Right. You go fast and I'm going to bail out. Right. Well, I didn't make it as far as the tanks, but I tried. I got back a fair way, but still a long way down. Yeah, that'll be fine. I'll get it out from there easy enough. Ah, it's worth it. There we go for the mud hole. You all good? Well, it had to happen eventually. We actually need the winch now. All right, we're going to find a tree to winch off. So he who bogs it is assigned to fix the problem. And the reason in why we brought a shovel, we know the weakness of these things is getting high centered. So I think we're just about right. Luckily the ground's nice and soft. We'll probably get her back on terra firma soon. Or terra softa being the soil here.
Filming.
I better get near the handbrake.
Hello?
See how we go here. Yeah, it's a fairly sharp drop off here. Yep. So we'll probably get out. Getting back in will be fun, but let's see how we go. Our apprentice didn't take it out of gear. So let's get it started. And then we'll pull our outboard up. Be careful not to trip over my rope. That stupid button. There we go. Yep. Let's go. High range here. See if we can get ourselves out of the water here. No. No, we're not going to get out of this. All right. No, we're not going to make it on this spot. It's too steep. We'll have to try another spot. See how we go here. And now we're going against the flow, a bit more revs. I'm bouncing off the bottom. Oh, drowned there. I don't want to belly myself out here, and I may have done just that. Not ideal. Of all the places to get bogged. See if the outboard will help me out here. Let's go reverse. I'm making headway slowly. Am I still making headway? I am a bit. Alright. I'm happy about that. Alright. Now. Now, I guess we're floating down the river. That's not ideal. I think I'm going to try and make landfall up here.